I'm Pete Peterson of Dirt Rider Magazine. This is a DR tested on the Moto Gizmo Moto Light. It's this bracket that takes any 1-inch diameter flashlight and turns it into a temporary helmet light, and it costs $24.95. So this is all the Moto Light is. It's just this bracket and this attachment. You want to be careful though, anytime you're putting something on the outside of your helmet that solidly mounts to it, for example with this metal screw, because it could catch in a crash. That's why I consider this a temporary helmet light, that you might only keep this part in your pack and only put it on your helmet when you need to get home after you've, your ride's taken a little bit longer than you thought it would. So before you tighten it up, it's adjustable up and down, and for left and right adjustment, it doesn't have any in the bracket, but you can take a couple pieces of duct tape here and wedge it out to adjust it where you want it to be. Then you just use a rubber band. It does a good job of staying in position and staying in place. The one downside to this light system is that it does shoot the beam right through your line of vision. So if there's any dust or anything in the air, you get a lot of reflection back and it makes it kind of tough to see. But for something really lightweight and actually very cheap that you can just throw in your pack and use with a regular 1-inch diameter flashlight, this is a fantastic helmet light in emergency. This is a DR tested on the Moto Gizmo Moto Light. Check back to dirtrider.com for more videos.